the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour. I press like a shark in a cage, express rage. Beyond the bygone days, I step down for decades. Travel instantaneous, the alias remains nameless. You carry carnal shame to this place, and I am fameless. Vastly advanced, like body shamadi stars. The glaring facade, sharp contrast, arctic mirage. Scolded by the force from within, she shed her skin. Scavenging through the travelings of Mary Magdalene. You strayed down avenues and overturned and lost your way. Cradled in dim lit alleyways, you began to pray. Who would choose to end their life in this way? Another bowl to wash away the blame, change the brain chemistry. Poetic intensity, the longevity I gave generously. The enemy and friends who stare forever enviously. Drift decompression, holding your only possessions. Led by a deadly intention into confession. No belief from your blithe likes of fancy. Audiomancy, held out in vain, but it all ends badly. So follow me into the woods, where I lay the trail. Patiently awaiting for sanity to prevail. An unexplained representation from whence it came. Tranquility transcends the pain, we pave greater claim. A sudden shame, what became of the influence innocence. The filament of your existence extinguished in an instant. In the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour. In the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour. At the source where you sought for me, divorce from all debauchery. I brought you more to cease, falling out the vortices. We reside in the archives of unconventional lives. Saw me high on the vibe, repairing a starving butterfly. Rewind the daily torture vibe, sentiments of the time. Climbing out the confines where the torch no longer shines. Highly regarded, now discarded on an island double crossed. Where we both shared the most inexorable loss. Glorious metaphors laid to waste, contrived below the sycamore. The outpouring of scorn and an awe that was adored. Speaking me in sudden tears on a road yet trodden. From the bottom up, rebuilding columns long misbegotten. Perhaps the saddest stance of it's yet to be written. Like the wild horse galloping gallantly, never to be ridden. Infectious methods, illustrious men through endeavors. Sable cashmere capes swathed in ostrich feathers. Brutal repressor too weak to teach clever deceit. After many exhausting feats, we collapse in the seat. Back streets of a retreat littered with the graves of the fallen. The stalling sword that reveals all by the morning. In true hideous form I set about, now hear me play. Disobeyed order gave and left in dismay. You stay asking why, peering up over the night. So long you gone now, until the next time I say goodbye. In the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour. In the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour. Under lightning lit purple sunset soon eclipsed. We sat holding hands, staring into the apocalypse. All dreams and optimism shattered, spinning open. She lay curled in a world where everything stays broken. Forboding an indulgence, steadily unloading. Thought-provoking, stroking ideas, slowly closing. Far-flung, we journey far on gilded boats, half-starved. In brothels and bars, still looking up at the stars. Buried bones for prosperity, austerity for many. On Christmas Eve, I blew a kiss and dropped a penny. I sway with the prize, encapsulated, mesmerized. Forced alibis, occupied the lies of your demise. Such opulence in clutch, loved and all the lay crushed. Left hemisphere smeared, reared in ogre's blood. Applied pressure ever less, you must seek to do better. Equal displeasure, white feathers pinned to the letter. From the waist down, a sumptuous gown, burgundy red. A fiery insight into her life and all the bled. In my inkwell, lamenting, wailing citadels. In that cell where you sat and began to pour tell. Embrace this wicked place of sedated sorrow. Where you mourn for the morning sun, asking for tomorrow. I sent her seven verses and concealed thy love for thee. By the wilting pear tree, she still waits for me. In the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour. In the lateness of this hour, you succumb to her power. In the lateness of this hour, we now shall devour. In the lateness of this hour, I laid a thousand flowers. In the lateness of this hour, the lateness of this hour.